FCFdo.com presents the review and gameplay of Ragdoll Blaster.
This is a very simple point and shoot type of physics based game where the gravity affects the distance of the shot, and the arc also affects the landing, the final destination of the shot. So tutorials go over how to play the game. If you shoot a target that's away from you, you're supposed to shoot a little higher, because eventually the gravity is going to pull it down. And same thing with the arc. If you're supposed to go on top of an obstacle, you're supposed to have an arc of 80 degrees or so. And let's go into some actual gameplay. Funnel. Of course, this is the first of the three games that I'm going to review, and this was released a few years ago, and from a standard of that time, 2010, I think. It is nicely done. The graphics aren't that much, amusing or eye candy like, but the principle here is conveyed nicely. This game also has laser shooting or laser targeting or path targeting, where a path will be drawn. I'm gonna turn that on in a while. And let's continue with the game. So we're gonna go over the top basically. As you continue with the game, the difficulty increases somewhat, but you don't really feel the difficulty because you never run out of the ammos, the ragdolls, or there's no timer, so you're not under any pressure. So maybe that may be a drawback to this game, the thing that I really dislike. But other than that, you could learn a little bit of physics, but there's no visual training for that. You just kind of figure things out by shooting it and trying it out. And you have unlimited ammos, unlimited ragdolls, so you are bound to eventually get it. So it doesn't really take a lot of brain power or a genius to finish this game, but it's fun nonetheless. So let's continue, or let's have a little bit of gameplay and end this review. Try it out. Thanks for watching.